Help me impostage you.
What's going on here?
I'm hostage. Help me, please. Help me, please. This man has me hostage. Help me. Help me. Help me. I'm in here. He's locked the door. Oh. I'm getting. I'm outie. I'm outie. He's in there. Kill him.
Oh.
That man took me hostage.
Oh, what is going on? Billy! Billy! Remember us?
Billy!
Billy! Remember us? Billy! Remember us? We were at the syndicate.
I do not remember you.
We were at the syndicate and you were like, I don't know why we're there. Bye, Billy. I love that guy. Is he on?
If you're not a German resistance, where are you?
Your mother.
Yolo.
I haven't seen you in years. Where were you?
Listen, listen, listen. Son. Son. Get out of here.
So we do like a medical exam?
Sure. No! Get me in! Get me in!
You have no warrant for his arrest.
Sorry, you need to remove your pants.
Okay.
Get you a prostate exam.
Okay, is that good?
Standing up, but we cannot do it standing up, so please hold.
Mr. Robert, can you please leave?
Just 1 second. Okay, please bend over on the table. Yes.
Get out of the house.
Okay.
What?
Is
this your house? Oh.
You just popped the door in front of us.
Yeah, sir, this man could have prostate cancer. We need to check immediately.
I'm trying to get my ass checked. Get out, please.
Sir, you can't be around here pointing stuff. Get out of here on the couch. We're waiting to get an exam.
David, I'm scared.
Okay. Yeah, you're probably fine. Okay. Hey, first, we're gonna just, you know, check your mouth. Say, ah.
Wow, there was that banana.
From what you're doing aren't gonna have useful.
Wait. The banana was from a hobo. I can.
Alright, now you can take off your pants and get on the
table. Okay. Table's too high. Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, buddy.
Is everything okay? Okay. Fine with that. I love life. Oh, shit.
Hear that famous organ? You famous organ? Execute.
Am I free to go now?
Yeah, you're free to go. You're very healthy. Wait. Execute. In this case, is a bunch of herpes medicine, so you know, take today. Just take herpes medicine.
Hey, my heart meds. Thank you! I'm getting herpes medicine! Please leave! Watch out, watch out, he's putting the thing down. Alright, thank you for your time.
Head over to the prostate examination.
Oh, I already got my prostate checked. I do have prostate cancer, sir.
But they have herpes medicine.
I mean, they give you herpes, but...
herpes medicine. Very nice.
Let us look out into space. Like the guy on the right is like pointing at something, but we don't know what he's pointing at exactly.
Love it.
No longer wanting.
Oh! I broke my legs!
Did you?
Oh god! Doctor! Doctor! Charles! Dr. Hansen! Remember me? You gave me the prostate exam? Can you heal me? I broke my legs. Wow, at you?
No. We're just shooting.
Oh, do you think we can get... are you about...
we're getting shot.
What's going on?
Well, I don't want it to happen. What's going
Wait.
On?
We gotta find those Dark Brotherhood guys and join them.
These guys right here, they're the Dark Brotherhood.
Huh?
Can I join?
Wow, I just witnessed that from up here.
Can I join the Dark Brotherhood?
I already got a gun, guys.
Hey, can we join you?
Yeah.
Killjoy! 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 David, Killjoy's here. Killjoy! Remember me? We found a new gang, we're sorry, but looks like you joined too.
It's fine, it's cool.
Alright, good. I just don't want to get killed in another bunker all alone, the last member of the gang again.
I got you.
Lol.
Alright, I'm
Vinny, remember us?
Sweet.
You gave me that grenade. Oh,
yeah.
Oh my god, it's like a big family reunion.
Jesus Christ.
Why do I need to find Jesus Christ?
Because he is your Lord and Savior.
Oh!
Let's ask, dude, are you from the future? Because your armband has a Russian flag on it, but this is obviously the Soviet Union.
Yeah, he's got a point there. He does have a Russian
flag. Either that or you're not official.
He's fake.
I'm just saying. All I'm saying is that if we shoot this guy, no one will know since he's fake. Jesus! Jesus! I found you! I found you! Killjoy, I found Jesus.